On 28th July, we celebrate World Jump Day and International Chess Day. World Jump Day. Many ideas are floated to help combat global warming, and World Jump Day is one of them. The aim of the day is to shift the orbit of Earth to extend daylight hours and to create a more standardized climate throughout the world. The concept was promoted by German artist Thorsten Lautschmann, and the first World Jump Day was slotted for June 20, 2006. He claimed that 600 million people in Western Hemisphere were going to jump at the same time. This personnel was actually satirical art installation, but it reminded people about the effect of global warming. The Earth weighs 100 trillion trillion pounds, and the average of weight of a human is 137 pounds, which multiplied by 600 million equals to 8,220 million pounds. Working out the pound force of that figure involves a complicated formula, but rest assured that 600 million people jumping simultaneously, if anyone could organize the event, would make no difference to Earth's orbit. International Chess Day. I'm sure you have heard chess, but did you know there's a whole day dedicated to it? Now you do. A game of strategy and wits. Chess is a thinking man's game. From early India to today, chess is a wonderful game to play anytime, anywhere.
If you like this video, please subscribe the channel and hit the bell button.